afternoon, everybody. Myself, M. Jhansi Lakshmi. I'm working as an assistant professor in SMH department as a mathematics faculty. Today, I'm going to explain the topic homogeneous function. We can do the Euler's theorem. What is homogeneous function? Homogeneous function. Suppose u is equal to f of x comma y is a function of two variables x and y. Let any constant k not equal to 0. Find out f of kx comma ky. That means substituting in the given function u, instead of x kx, instead of y ky. Whenever you are substituting here, suppose if we have that in terms of k to the power of n, into f of x comma y. Any function we can express like this, where n is called the degree of the homogeneous function. This is the definition of homogeneous function. Now, based on homogeneous function, we can prove the Euler's theorem. What is Euler's theorem? Suppose u is equal to f of x comma y is a homogeneous function of degree n, then it satisfies the condition x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y is equal to nu, where u is a function of two variables x and y, and is a homogeneous function of degree n, then it satisfies the condition x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y is equal to nu. This is called the Euler's theorem. We can verify for any function of two variables or three variables. Suppose u is a function of three variables x comma y comma z and degree homogeneous function with a degree n, then it satisfies x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y plus z dou u by dou z is equal to nu. Three variables function is given, this is a condition of Euler's. Two variables function is given, this is a condition of Euler's. Now we can verify for a function of u, homogeneous function, Euler's proof. What is that means? Let u is equal to x square tan inverse y by x minus y square tan inverse x by y. Is there any one function of two variables x and y? Then verify Euler's theorem for this function. First, we have to find the degree of the homogeneous function. Let us take u is equal to f of x comma y. Because of two variable function is given, taking here u is equal to f of x comma y. Substituting in f kx comma ky in the place of x kx, in the place of y ky. Substituting here, we will get here u is equal to f of x comma y means this. Instead of x, substituting kx. See here, k square, x square. X square means kx whole square. Tan inverse ky by kx. Kk gets cancelled. Simply we have here y by x. Like this, y square means ky square. That is k square y square into tan inverse kx by ky. Kk gets cancelled, so we have simply here x by 1. So shall we take common here k square from both terms? We have the remaining function is x square tan inverse y by x minus y square tan inverse x by y. So which is nothing but k square into u. See here, f of kx comma k is equal to k square into u. Otherwise, k square into u is nothing but our function f of x comma y. That means we can express f of kx in comma ky is equal to k power n into f of x comma y, where n is equal to 2. That means u is equal to f of x comma y is a homogeneous function of degree 2. Because of k power n formula, so n is equal to 2 here, this is a homogeneous function of degree 2. That means to verify the Euler's theorem, we have to verify the Euler's theorem, x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y is equal to 2 which is equal to 2u. For that purpose, first we have to find what is dou u by dou x, what is dou u by dou y. After that, we have to substitute here. Shall we take what is dou u by dou x? Dou u by dou x means u function taking partial differentiation with respect to x. Right, here you have, in this also we have x, here also x. That means we have to use the formula uv differentiation formula. What is uv differentiation formula? D by dx of uv is equal to u dash into v plus v into u dash into v plus v dash into u. Shall we take that formula here? First, x square differentiation is 2x into tan inverse y by x plus, here x square differentiation is 2x as it is tan inverse y by x. Now taking x square as it is, x square into tan inverse y by x. First, tan inverse x differentiation formula is 1 by 1 plus x square. That is 1 by 1 plus, instead of x square we have here, instead of x, we have here y by x. So y by x whole square, which is nothing but y square by x square, into internal differentiation of the function. That means y by x differentiation with respect to x. That means 1 by x differentiation we have to write. Partial differentiation with respect to x I am taking, therefore y becomes constant. That means y into minus 1 by x square. Y into minus 1 by x square. UV applied here. For the next term, differentiation with respect to x, y square becomes constant. That means minus y square into tan inverse x by y. Same formula, tan inverse x differentiation. That is 1 by 1 plus x square, means x square by y square, into here. This is x is there in the numerator, therefore x differentiation is 1. 1 into 1 by I, which is nothing but 1 by 1. Shall we simplify this? We have 2x into tan inverse y by x. 2x into tan inverse y by x plus minus into plus. Shall I take here minus? Minus into plus is minus. See here, x square plus y square. The denominator is here, x square plus y square. This denominator taking into the numerator, it becomes x square into x square, x power 4 actually. X power 4 by x square means we have only 1 x square into y, which is nothing but minus x square y by x square plus y square. Minus, see here, minus of y square, 1 plus x square by y square. Shall we take this y square in the numerator? It becomes minus y power 4. Minus y power 4 by y is nothing but minus y cube by x square plus y square. This is nothing but dou u by dou x. Similarly, we have to find dou u by dou y. For that, shall we take the partial differentiation with respect to y here? I am writing here, that is dou u by dou y. So see here, whenever you are taking partial differentiation with respect to y, here no need to apply uv formula. Because of partial differentiation with respect to y taking, x square treated as a constant. So x square into, now tan inverse y by x with respect to y, that is first 1 by 1 plus x square is the formula, y square by x square into, with respect to y, so 1 by x becomes constant, y differentiation is 1. So 1 by x into 1. Next, minus of, here you have to apply uv formula. Because of y is also function in terms of y, and x by y is also in terms of y. So we have to apply here uv formula. First I am taking y square differentiation, that is 2y into tan inverse, 2y into tan inverse x by y, plus same uv formula applying here, y square into tan inverse x by y differentiation is 1 by 1 plus x square by y square into minus x by y square. So 1 by y differentiation is minus 1 by y square into x is a constant. Okay, already we have dou u by dou x here. So dou u by dou x. Shall we simplify the above step here? One more bracket required here, which is nothing but x square taking into the numerator, it will be x power 3, x power 4. X power 4 by x is x cube by x square plus y square minus 2y into tan inverse x by y minus into plus minus again minus into plus is minus, minus into minus is plus, right? Y power 4 we have here, that is y cube x in y x square plus y square. This is equation number 2. Can we take here, this is what is this, dou u by dou y. So we have here dou u by dou x, here dou u by dou y. Shall you take here x into dou u by dou x plus y into dou u by dou y is equal to x into dou u by dou x means this into x. Shall I take here 2x square tan inverse y by x minus x cube y x square plus y square minus x y cube y x square plus y square. Plus again we have to take y dou u by dou y here. X dou u by dou x is complete this one. Plus y dou u by dou y. Okay, shall I write this y dou u by dou x here? And I will write here the continuation term plus x cube y x square plus y square minus 2y square tan inverse x by y plus here y power 4 we have, that is, this is actually y square, y power 4 by y square is y square. Y square into x is y square x. Plus y square into x into y, which is nothing but y cube x by x square plus y square. Adding these two terms, which is nothing but x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y. See here, plus x cube y by x square plus y square minus x cube y by x square plus y square gets cancelled, and plus y cube x by x square plus y square minus x y cube by x square plus y square also gets cancelled. The remaining is nothing but here. What is this? X dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y. Y dou u by dou y is equal to, we have 2x square tan inverse y by x. 2x square tan inverse y by x minus 2y square tan inverse x by y. Shall we take 2 common here? The remaining is x square tan inverse y by x minus y square tan inverse x by y, which is nothing but according to the question this is u. Hence verified the Euler's theorem, x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y is equal to 2. This is the Euler's theorem where u is a homogeneous function of degree 2. Here we will take one more problem, that is u is equal to xy plus yz plus zx. Shall we take u is equal to function of 3 variables? U is equal to function of 3 variables. To verify Euler's theorem, we have to prove here f x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y plus z dou u by dou z is equal to mu, where m is the homogeneous degree of the homogeneous function. Shall we take what is n first here? So let the u is equal to f of k y k, f of x comma y comma z. I am taking here f of kx comma ky comma kz is equal to, instead of x, kx, instead of y, ky, instead of z, kz, where k not equal to 0. So shall we take here kx into ky, that means k square into xy plus here also ky into kz, k square yz plus k square zx. So if we take the common k square, here the remaining function is xy plus yz plus zx, which is nothing but our f of x comma y comma z. Therefore, f u is a homogeneous function of degree 2 here, of degree 2, k power that number considered as a degree. So u is a homogeneous function of degree 2. That means to verify the Euler's theorem, we have to prove here x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y plus z dou u by dou z is equal to 2u. We have to prove here. so which is equal to 2. That means first we have to find what is dou u by dou x. What is dou u by dou x? And dou u by dou y, dou u by dou z. So here we find out what is dou u by dou x. Dou u by dou x is equal to, with respect to x, partial differentiation. Xy means the differentiation becomes y, zx differentiation is z, yz differentiation with respect to x partially 0. Similarly, dou u by dou y is equal to z plus x, dou u by dou z is equal to x plus y. So shall we substitute here, x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y plus dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y plus z dou u by dou z. What is x into y plus z? Here x dou u by dou x, I am writing here only, this is equal to, I am taking here, which is equal to x into dou u by dou x is y plus z plus y into dou u by dou y is z plus x plus dou u by dou z is z into x plus y, which is equal to, see here, xy plus xy, xy plus xy, 2xy plus xz plus xz, 2xz plus here yz plus yz, 2yz, which is equal to 2 common, xy plus yz plus zx, which is nothing but 2u. Hence verify the Euler's theorem. That is x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y plus z dou u by dou z is equal to 2, where 2 is the degree of the homogeneous function. Thank you, sir.